Let's discuss the awesomeness of Kingdom Hearts and how it came to be. The inception of Kingdom Hearts can be traced back to a pivotal conversation between Shinji Hashimoto and Hironobu Sakaguchi, during which they contemplated the groundbreaking Super Mario 64.